Traditional learning in schools can become boring for some kids, but for the students in our next story, they've taken modern learning to another level. Guest reporter Paulitia from Point England School in East Auckland tells us more.
This is Point England School in Glen Innes. We are a Decile 1 school and there are 620 kids on the roll. My name is Paulitia and I'm one of those kids. What is it about Point England that makes us so special? Most of us at our school can shoot, script, and edit our own stories and films.
What do you like about editing?
What I really like about editing is just getting to see the movie first and yes, being able to create something with it and hopefully I'll be proud of the product.
So what are you doing here?
I'm just going to start editing a movie that we're going to put on PNN soon, next week, I think.
So what is PNN?
It's a school news network that comes on every day, except for Fridays. Yeah, and all the different classes get to make movies and share the school what they're up to.
We have our own netbooks that our parents are buying from the Manaiakalani Education Trust at $15 per month over 3 years. We use them to access the internet because all our work is done online in our Google account instead of in books.
Manaiakalani is about giving the children of our area the same opportunity to learn that kids in every area in New Zealand get, and actually it's about giving them more opportunity. We want our kids to be the best and we want to help them be ready for life so that when they leave our schools they can go anywhere, they can achieve anything and they can fulfil their dreams. It was in the 90s that our school started working towards using technology to help our kids to learn, create and share, and it's led towards us being where we are today.
We are here at the scene of
this is a disaster.
We're going against the 1981
film festival. This year, our school is part of the Manaiakalani Film Festival. Films made from 2,000 kids at the 7 schools in the Manaiakalani cluster are showing on one of the biggest silver screens in the Southern Hemisphere.
So today, we're here at Sylvia Park Kuwait Cinemas for Manaiakalani Film Festival. Let's go check it out.
What I'm doing in the moment is I'm interviewing kids who have just finished watching the Manaiakalani Film Festival movies, and so far all of them have said that they've enjoyed it. How did you feel about yourself being in a movie?
I felt nervous.
Amazing.
Awesome.
Would you come back next year?
Yes.
Maybe with some good grades and hard work, you'll probably find one of us here. This is Paulitia reporting for Tagata Pasifika.
Paulitia, probably not me. Kia ora.